Hey, what's going on, y'all? This is Shondarian, the Humble Hurricane. Welcome back to my channel. So I'm going to go ahead and knock out this challenge quest real quick. This is going to be for the Intercession of the Wicked pitch. This is about two more days before this one disappears. So go ahead and do it before I head into work. This is one of those dream teams to me. All three of these characters you see right here, I all have a very high priority. They've all been purple and max for a very long time. I'm a huge fan of Freya, Aerith, and Kefka. And it's always nice when three characters line up perfectly as the requirement in a challenge quest. So I'm looking forward to this, man. Kefka has all the debuffs you need. He literally takes up all six spots and cripples the enemy severely. Always has. And then Aerith and Freya are both incredible supports, especially Aerith, giving that extra damage overflow, brave overflow. She's become very offensive now with her rework and all the things she's gained. Freya is just that baby. That's my favorite character in Final Fantasy IX. Supports very well, has regen and HP regen. Aerith has brave regen, they both heal. This is going to be a dream come true for Kefka. All the battery he needs, while he provides all the debuffs that you need. So let's go ahead and get this started. Yeah, I was very, very fortunate with Aerith's, her cursed arts. I've had her in good shape for a long time. I only needed like one more, really good artifact, and I got it quickly. So I can't really make her much more better even if I tried. So Aerith is in very good shape, even though she's one of the cursed six with artifacts. Okay. You know we've come a long way when you see chaos level bosses taking away one brave damage. Shows you how far we've come in terms of strength and how broken Kefka is. He was like, what'd you say about one brave damage? Oh, but you can't even see. Another thing about this team, Aerith already has the last stand ability where she survives with 1 HP. If she takes a hit that would have been otherwise fatal, as long as she has 50% HP or more. And then Freya gives that ability to the entire party. So this team's survivability rate and this ability to cripple the enemy is just, it's amazing, man. Debuffs, buffs, and survival.
Yeah.
right, just in time. My phone is on the way out. All right, so hope you enjoyed the show. This is Shondarian, the Humble Hurricane. Please like and subscribe to the channel. I have a Discord. Once again, please join down below if you would like to be a part of the community. Links in the description. Let me see what else. More videos coming soon. I'm going to try to get that 8 solo up on tier 1. I wanted to do it before he got his LD. So stay tuned for that. But otherwise, yeah, it's about time to head into work. Hope you have a great day. This is Shondarian once again, the Humble Hurricane, and I will see you in the next video.